Hello, buddy. I'm HR. Welcome back to Cuss Crew. Guys, today in Terraria, we are going to do what we tried to do 2 videos ago, I guess. Finish finding all the golden fruit, okay? Considering the fact that we found a bunch of them. We found like halfway, enough to get halfway, but I want to find the golden fruit so that way we can then try and take on that Plantera thing, okay? We're also going to do a little checkup on our desert, okay, guys? So that way we're making sure that the Climbinator worked. And didn't just get us corrupted again, you know? There's no corruption spreading over here yet. Hold on. No, that's one. No corruption yet. It's pretty good. I think we're pretty good. So far, at least. Yeah. Okay, we're starting to get corruption territory now. There's corruption right there, and it's not over here. Aha! Let me know what, guys, the desert is still uncorrupted, so that's pretty good, okay? Now we're actually gonna go into the jungle now, okay? So we're gonna head down to this place right here. We head down here and basically take a look around, you know? See if we can find any more of this, anything else in this jungle bit here, you know? Smug a potion, drink one. Boom. Now let's look around, shall we? Life boom! There we go, found one, haha. That was easy. Slice this area up here. Get over here. And mine here, shall we? Life fruit. Eat it. Boom. Up another heart, guys. Hell yeah. Now I was gonna keep looking for more. Let's see. I see pots down there. Pots are down here, probably. I haven't been hunting. According to my map, I haven't been down here yet, so. There's a torches here, so that way we can at least be a bit more prepared, I guess, you know? Life fruit right here. Aha! Alright, guys, we're already finding a bunch of them right now, huh? Oh, yeah. We're already finding all of them right now. Bam. We're gonna get this done in no time, guys. Torches around here everywhere. Oh, life fruit, where are you? Are you up there? No, you're just a life heart. I don't need you. I don't need your life crystal. See, that's the thing I hate about this part is the fact that I can't, like. In order to see the duck, I need my mining gear. Oh, by the way, in case you guys are wondering why I'm not using my lantern pet, that's because I somehow lost him. Hold on, guys. I'm putting on my mining cap. Okay? I need you guys to see. Okay, I'm sorry, guys. Oh, hey, there's a Plantera boat right there. And a life bar right there. Haha, nice. Gotta be careful here. Make sure we hit the right one. Come here, you beauty. How much? I already have a lot of stuff. Damn, man. Get away. You drink a smoky potion as well. Oh, hey, Blue Fae. Anyone? Hi, Blue Fae. Leave me somewhere, please. Oh, is it the chest down here? Is that I've been to, probably? Yes, it is. Okay. Sure, buddy. What's in here? Staff of Regrowth. Oh! I could just have this, honestly. I have my... You know what? I'll keep it on me. I already have my Axe of Regrowth, but I like the Staff of Regrowth as well, you know? It's nice to have it on here. I need to enter my inventory more, in all honesty. I need to get rid of some of the items in here that I don't need that much anymore. I keep forgetting to do that, but yeah, I'll do it later. I'm finding a lot of passages, I would say. Passages that I don't know if I've been down before. Ah, left right, here we go. Thank you. Eat that. Get rid of this. I'm almost fully golden, which is gonna be awesome. I'm fully golden. Ah, I think I like everything. Ah, I see it, buddy. Gotcha. Fuck. Get away. Eat it. Yeah. I'm finding all these buddies today. Huh? What's in this chest? Oh, I've not been here before. Just those arrows. Smug a potion, thank you. Some healing potions as well, thank you very much. Potion recall potion, nope, don't need that. Silver, rich mahogany leaf wand. Okay, living mahogany wand. I don't know if I need these, honestly. Quick fell claws. Pretty good, I'll keep it on me just in case, you know. I think I have one of those though, it's a thing. Let's go this way. Okay, what? How did you get here? You jumped from the water. What the fuck? The barracuda jumped from the water to get at me. What the fuck? Hey, car tracks. Going slow though. Use this on everything. Protect me. I died. Okay, that's fine. I figured I would die. Let me just get my materials up, and let me just quickly empty my inventory a lot. Weapons. Put the magic staff. I need to make a chest of weapons, honestly. Hold on. Let me see if we can make a chest. Hold on. Okay. Okay, I think I got enough wood now. Let's make a couple chests. Let's make 7 chests, okay? Okay, another weapons chest right here. Chest right here, I guess. Be better, probably. So yeah, weapons room could be weapons 2. Electric Boogaloo. Save. Okay. Put the mystical staff in here. Put those guys there. Put the beam sword in here. Put Medusa's unpleasant head. Yeah, the KO cannon, which I still don't know what that does exactly. I'll put the Clementator in here as well, and the bow. So yeah, I don't use the bow that much anyway. The megaphone, staff regrowth in here. This. Get clear staff. Put the axe of regrowth in here as well for right now. And the celestial beast staff. These two can go in the minion chest upstairs, it's fine. This quick fail claws, honestly. This is more assortments than anything, so I'll put this in here, actually. As well as the megaphone. Before I do any bit of sorting, because I want everything else to be fine. Let me just resort my items quickly. Sort items. And let me just get my stuff back into my inventory now. Boom. Because I want these guys to be on the bottom, on the left-hand corner at least. I want that, okay? Now we're gonna go back to the actual place and see if we can find some more stuff. There's another golden squirrel. Where's this one at, huh? Oh, there, that's a golden squirrel. Hey, buddy. Let me just quickly capture you. Where'd you go? You are here. Capture you. And I can make a meal out of you, actually, if I remember correctly. Muppet, going to the pot, okay? Hold on. There it is. Cook the light. Make this. There we go. And a flask of poison. Oh. Huh. Nice. But now I gotta cook the light. So now I got an improvement to all stats if I need to. Aha. Now, let's go back to the jungle, shall we? I want to go this way, actually. See if I can find anything this way, honestly. So I'm going to go down here. And see if I can go as well as... See if I can go try to go this way as much as I can, you know? Is that demon altar or plant tower bulb? Let's see, shall we? Plant tower bulb, that's what it is. Life fruit, I'm gonna find you. Life fruit, there we go. Okay. Eat that. Okay, now we need 1, 2, 3. We need 4 more, guys. 4 more. And then we'll be fully lighted up, I guess. I don't know. There's a beehive up here? Huh. Oh, wait, life fruit over there. Life fruit. Boom. Life fruit right there, haha. Yes. Eat it. Thank you. 2 more, guys. 2 more. And that will be fully decked out. Life right there. Haha. Almost missed that. A goblin army is approaching from the west? Goblins approaching? Shit. I got goblins, guys. So I'm gonna head home and quickly board everything up while I quickly make sure that my family's safe. Hold on, guys. We want to fight some goblins for a while now. Stay inside, guys. But have some fun. Oh Lord, I'm about to make a name for myself. Those goblins are gonna have fun. Come on, buddy. Goblin has arrived. Welcome, goblin army. Missed you guys. Have some fun here. Come on. Come on outside. I'll fight you outside. It'll be easy. Look how easy it was just to kill these guys like this. Get out of here. Get out of here. Both of you. You can't be in there. There you go. Thank you for coming out there. Goblin Warlock. Killed your Warlock. Shut up, next doll. Die. Okay, I defeated Goblin Army. That was very easy. That was very easy, honestly. Look at all this money they gave me, though. No one died, thankfully. Unlike what happened last time. No one died this time. Okay, what did I get here? Unpleasant Shadow Flame Knife. Ooh. That's fast. I like that. What else did I get? Shadow Flame Hex Voodoo. Summon Shadow Flame tentacles to strike your foes. Ho! That's cool as hell. I like that. I like that. I got no weapon, guys. I got two new weapons, guys. Let's do that, shall we? Little corruption. Wow, that was easy. I tossed one and killed him. I thought that was pretty easy. Okay, cool. I'm liking this a lot. Nice. I like these new weapons. They're pretty cool. I'm gonna go back home now. Get the twins back. I can get twins back, and then we're gonna go back to the jungle and get that last life food. Okay, guys. One more. We need one more. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. I love how long range it is. It's awesome. That's awesome. And I never run out of mana either because it's so cool. Let's see what's down here again. A life root right there. That was easy. Do you have to go far? And boom, topped off. Attain maximum life and mana possible when with accessories or buffs. Oh, nice. I've already attained maximum everything with accessories or buffs. So heal up. And I'm looking good, guys. Full on 500 life. Look at that. That's awesome, huh? Let's head back home now, guys. And let's head back home. And let's make sure we got everything, okay? Now, gotta quickly do some quick stacking here. Hold on. Well, you know what? This is technically the plant room. But it would look cool if I had some banners hanging as well. Banner here. Banner here. Banner here. One second, guys. Okay. Got my other banners here. Now I'm going to hang this one right here. 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 Let's actually. I got that one. Hold on. Well, I got that one. Get rid of that one. And this one right here. And of course, jungle bat one right there. There we go. I got some banners hanging up there, guys. Now, I don't need the goblin warrior one, but I got one now. Get rid of that one. So now that we got new weapons here, it's pretty cool. I want to see how I do with the Plantera bitch. I'm gonna get some potions here. The iron skin one, the titan potion, yeah. The magic power. Magic regeneration, archery. I'll put that here as well, so that works out. I guess regeneration. I think regeneration as well. You know, increases regeneration. So yeah, got golden delight. Put that right there. I think I got everything. I'm gonna try this out and see if I can defeat the Plantera while I'm there. You know, I'll close the space out. I'll close the space out as well. I'm gonna go there and close the space out, guys, and see if I can defeat Plantera. Okay. Okay. So let me go and find one of the Plantera bulbs I found earlier. Okay. Hold on. Okay, I found it right here. Here we go. Okay. Got the Plantera bulb right here. Now I'm going to go over here and just build this out here quickly. Hold on. Put out a little like a little arena here, you know? All this stuff here. You know? Come on, buddy. Okay, do I have any planks on me? I have wood, so I can make planks. Hold on. Make some wooden platforms at least. A bunch of these guys, so that way I can place these guys all along the lines of right here at least. Make sure I build this out a bit more. Nope. Wrong. Okay, I think this might be good enough for right now, at least. For right now, at least, you know? Hoping this works, guys. Okay, so now I can go, I can move around if I need to, and quickly move around. So yeah, it's not that big, but it should be enough, hopefully. Here we go. Oh, wait. Doing potions, doing everything. Regen. Healing. Night Owl. You can see better now. Archery. Mana regeneration. Magic power. Titan. Iron skin. And eat this. Now. Let's break this bitch. Here we go, guys. We're fighting it now. Okay. She's coming some way. So let's put this right here. Okay, come from here, guys. Let's do it, guys. Let's do it, guys. Ready? Wall around. Wall around, guys. We're gonna kill. Kill her. Heal her. Heal. Come on, buddy. Get over here, 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 get it, go over here, get it, go over here, get it, get over here, get it. Oh fuck. What the fuck is that? Fuck, I died. Okay. Could've done better. Should've done better, probably. I should've put the lantern there. I forgot to put the lantern things up as well. Fuck, I forgot about that. Let's replay, guys. Hold on. Sauna bottle. Should've got used this earlier. I know I have the heart thing somewhere. Probably my safe. Hold on. Where's the heart? Here we go, heartland. There we go, heartland. I need that. Right, there we go. I can also take the bass I can also take the bass statue with me as well. So hold on. Sorry. I'm taking another one, okay? Okay, now let's get back to where we were. And let's see if I can, I'm going to try to, like, find another plantail bulb and break it and then run to my little arena, okay? Hold on. Yeah, let me get back down there. Let me play some stuff and then let me get try to find another plantail bulb so that way I can run to my arena, okay, guys? Hold on. I might make my arena bigger, okay, guys? Because I don't know. I don't think it was big enough. So I might make my arena bigger. Hold on. Bass statue. Right dab in the fucking middle right here. Heart lantern. Right here in the middle as well. Star in a bottle. We can put one in each corner if you need to. Hey, ghost. One here. I don't really need to, but I'm just putting one everywhere now. Okay, so I got a star lantern. Well, guys, I'm gonna put a star in a bottle right here, actually. Might as well, you know? Oh, there we go. Okay. So I'm gonna make this a bit bigger so that way I can run around a bit more if I need to. So hold on, guys. Okay, I think this is high enough, honestly. Yeah. Cool. Now I'm going to... Oh, I got enough torches here. I think as long as my thing's still in range, I'm in range, so that's good. Sorry, snail. Anyway. I'm going to get my bed. I'm actually going to go home and get my bed. Ooh, good bed. Nice. I'm going to go home quickly, get my bed, and actually try to basically put the little thing. I'm gonna put the thing here so that way I can, like, just go back into the place when I find the little thing. Hold on. Put that there. Fucking hell. That's scary. I feel like that was weird. Anyway, I'm going to quickly get the bed here. Get some wood if I need to. My obsidian bed. I'm going to go back to the jungle. I'm going to build a little house off to the side. That way I can just teleport back to the place after I find a bulb. I find a plantel bulb, you know? Find a plantel bulb, destroy it, then teleport back to the plate is over here, so that way they will go, it will come and fight me over here. Simple, right, guys? So yeah, hopefully simple. Okay, let me go up the side a bit here. Hopefully it's big enough. I think it's big enough. Should be, at least. Now let's make a little table here. There's mahogany table. Boom. And let us now do a door. There's mahogany door right here. And of course, we got a bed. Of course, we got a wall, of course. Hold on. There we go. This is suitable housing. Check. Let's get a chair. Well, I got a bed here, so how's so that'll probably work better. Bed. How's it now, huh? Housing suitable. There we go. Spawn point set, guys. Now whenever you need, guys, we can just come over here and quickly fight plantel, guys. We just return home. We should. We're back here. There we go. Okay. Now we got pack. We got five plantera. And then we do all that. And then we can quickly just do it. Okay, guys. So let's go for a bulb, okay? We look for a bulb and then quickly teleport back here to. And so we can find plantera in our arena. Let's do this. Oh. Any maybe? Ah, there. There's the bulb. I remember that bulb. Just try again, guys. Now I got the arena bigger this time. Make sure I got everything on here. Got my mid charming reband, the moonstone, which does increases a lot of stuff. Night. Okay, day nighttime. I don't know if it's nighttime right now. I don't know if it is actually. I don't know. Check. So nighttime? No, it's 4 a.m. So no, not that. I don't need my boots, I don't think. It's for defense, that's for defense. I'll need this. Reduces 8 mana cost. I'll need that, actually. Well, I'll keep these on. I don't know if I need my wings, though. My wings I don't need, actually. I probably don't need that. Okay. Anyway, let's shoot the potion, guys. Drink the iron skin. Drink the titan. Drink the mana. The mana regeneration. Drink the healing potion. Drink the regeneration potion. And drink the Nana potion as well. And then eat some bacon. Some bacon. Now, get it for the meal, okay? Going to do this exactly like this, okay? Break it. Home. Here we go. Get out. Get everything ready. Now we wait. She's coming down. She's coming from that. She's coming from that. Okay, go. Let's put a little thing up here. That way, when she gets up here, she can just... We can attack her. Shit! Guys, come on, guys. Get out, guys. Here we go. Gotta get all the twins out of here now. Come on, buddy. Come on, bitch. Let's do this, son. Yeah! Take this, bitch. Take this, bitch, huh? Heal. Okay, second phase. There we go, second phase. Second phase. I need to be able to heal. Let me heal, please. Fuck. I can defeat her. I just need to be able to heal once. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Heal, huh? I can defeat. Here we go. Die. Yes! Second attempt! Holy crap! Screams were echoing from the dungeon. Second attempt, hell yeah! What did I get? What the fuck did I get? Temple key. This has opened the lizard place. Oh my goodness. Awful grenade launcher. What the fuck? Why'd I get this? How much money I got? I got 20 gold. Holy shit. Grenade healing potion. Thank you. Rockets. Because of my grenade launcher. Cool. Hell yeah, buddy. Hell yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, let's go home. Take my bed with me. I'm going home now. Let's go home, guys. Holy shit! Okay, we're home now. Okay! That's probably where we're going for this video, guys. I actually wasn't expecting to kill that thing then. That was unexpected. Like, holy shit! We've been through so much, and that was like... Oh my goodness. Like, we just got all our life root. I built an arena because I was like, you know what? I'll try it, you know? It's like two attempts! How is that easy? We're making so much progress, like... Fast, like that. Oh my goodness, that's amazing. I'm excited for what's next, what's come next, you know? Considering the fact that next is the temple, it looks like the dungeon temple, the one that I couldn't break, the thing I couldn't break, you know, the blocks, you know? I'm ready for that. I'm excited for that, because that looks fucking epic. Yes! One thing I am worried about now, though, I'm worried that I'm going too fast now. Like, I'm missing things, like, I'm skipping out on things. Hope I'm not, but yeah, next episode we're probably gonna go to the temple then, just check it out, you know, see what's in there, probably.
Yeah.
This episode's pretty fun. You know, other than the Plateau thing, we also got some cool new magic weapons as well. You know, I mean, homie, we got the, that Shadow Blade that really helped out a lot. The fucking Shadow Flame Voodoo Doll. That helped out a ton. Like, that legit, like, made the fight so easier, actually, because of that thing. Like, oh my goodness. I don't think we would have won without that thing, actually. That's amazing. But guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was a pretty big video. We've been just hitting hard ones for now. We've been just hitting hard ones after hard ones after hard ones. It's getting like it's hard nowadays. And I'm excited. I'm excited for the rest. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys next time, okay? Have a wonderful day, guys. Oh shit, hold on, guys. Something happened, guys. Something happened, okay, hold on. Flora the Princess has arrived. Princess arrived, guys. I got an achievement for... Who the hell are you? Who the hell are you? You're Flora. You're Gamma. Hi, Gamma. I got two people here. Hold on. Gamma the Cyborg and Flora the Princess has arrived. Real estate agent. Hold on, what? Who are you? So that punk-looking chick is an inventor, eh? I think I should show a thing or two. Happiness. Too many life forms, I experience a negative, emotional, neural patterns. What do you sell? Rocket, dry rocket, proximity landmine, nanites, quad racer dome. Huh. It's a flight. Oh, it's a flight. It's a drone. It's a drone. That's a dome. It's a drone. And FPV goggles allows the way to see through their drone camera. That's pretty cool. Okay, how about you? Who are you? Hi, Flora. What's your happiness? It brings me joy residing by my subjects. I understand others may find that appealing, however. Roderick the Clother seems so sad sometimes, but he's very nice to me. Melo the Wizard is so wise, I trust his judgment completely. Gunner McLovin's passion for golf inspires me. Oh, what do you sell? Royal tiara. Royal blouse, royal dress, royal scepter, okay, glass slipper, prince uniform, prince pants, prince cape, potted crystal firm, potted spiral, a force pylon. Wow, really? You happy here? Huh, nice. Bernie's button, a chest teddy bear. It costs 18 gold though. Eesh. The Blade Chronicles of paintings, potted crystal tree. Potted crystal teardrop. Okay, so that's new. Okay, so apparently there's two new people here then, apparently. Okay, cool, good to know, I guess. happened while I was talking, wow. So, good to know that we got two new people that arrived at our place. Cool. A lot's happening in this one episode, nice. I'm excited, for what's up next, okay? Like I was saying, guys, now I got two new members of our family. I'm fearing that we're starting to reach the end of the game. I hope we're not, but who knows? You know, who knows? Maybe if the game ends, we can still continue. You know, maybe next episode will be a big thing. You know, who knows? But till then, guys, I'll see you next time. Okay, have a wonderful day, guys. Bye.